Akashi-Kaikyo Bridge. The Akashi-Kaikyo Bridge, also known as the Pearl Bridge, is the longest suspension bridge at 1,991 meters in the world. It spans the Akashi Strait in Japan, connecting Kobe on the mainland and Iwaya on Awayi Island. The bridge took almost 12 years to build and was opened for traffic in 1998. The central span was originally only 1,990 meters, but the Kobe earthquake on January 17, 1995, moved the two towers so that it had to be increased by 1 meter.